Hello and welcome back to Ni No Kuni 2, and we've got a lot more brazers. Okay, so let's kind of get our bearings real quick. I have to cast a few spells. Okay. Also, so there's one up here. I better clear out this area. Not looking forward to this though. I have this tendency to get completely messed up, cornered. There's no brazers in here, Roland, but there's enemies that are gonna be in our way. Chest. Savior's tier. That sounds like something we need. Alright. So we came in over there. We're coming down around here. Oh, jeez. This is just too much. Whoops. I did not intend to hit that one. You know what? You've got to go. Just power through. Sometimes I can be awfully non-strategic with the way I do things, and then sometimes I'm impressively so, and it just varies. Okay. This is just a pain in my butt.
Watch your back!
Are you freaking kidding me? Yeah. So we've got that one. And that one. Yeah, it looks like I'd be hard pressed to find which way is the best. We'll find out. Okay. We're just kind of incorporating everything we've had in the game up to this point. Interesting. It's down here. Besides way too many enemies.
You will cease to desist.
Are you kidding me? Really? I'm trapped! Thank you.
Leander.
Alright, we've got- okay, this is stupid. Hi. Why do you guys be-
Now's your time to shine.
Really? Alright. Treasure chest. Vengeful Daredevil's armor. Okay. Right on. All right, let's do this next little segment. Light all three braziers and make your way onward. So it looks like what we want to do, because they gave us that handy little thing, it looks like what they're probably going to have us do is start here, go there, go straight across. All right, 45. And we can't go any faster than this, which is frustrating.
Do something!
Hey.
Yes. You're just not leveling up very fast, that's for sure. Holy crapola! Queen of the Dawn. Empress of Imps.
Watch your back! Take that!
Alright, we'll try to watch out for what she can do here. Howie. That. Oh, crap. Got it.
Thank you.
They told me I was going to just go wandering around the sewer on my own, but I wouldn't listen. Just look what happened. Never mind that. What's important is you're not hurt.
Hey.
What are you doing down here anyway? We're on our way to the slum where all the Grimal can live.
Hmm.
Really? But why would anyone want to visit a place like that? Well, if you're serious, you have to come see me while you're there. I need to give you something and say thank you for saving me.
Bye-bye.
I'm Mogwood, by the way. Bye-bye for now.
But...
She's gone. I hope she'll be alright on her own. Oh, yeah, we got a sword of some kind here. High chance of putting foes asleep. Slightly boost critical hit damage. Man. Are we done? Can it be done? Wanna be done. What is that? Full bore axe. Not very special, but they'll do more damage. Not that I'm using them. Probably should. Might have better luck. Alright, so this way. I feel like I just don't really have much in the way of opinions, except it'll be nice to be done with this freaking sewer. This sewer is a nightmare.
Tidy.
Oh, did we make it to the slum? I would think so. We just fought a boss, so we should be done with it. Oh well, so here we are, the slum. They've crammed all the cat folk into this little place? By crikey, it ain't possible.
Flippin' it!
And it's all musty and damp because of the sewers as well. It makes the old Sky Pirate Bay seem like paradise. Well, shall we chat to a few people and see what we can find out? Sure. It's like I hear it. Trip door.
Yeah.
Monsters sometimes come in here from the old sewers, you know. You should see the hullabaloo that springs up when they do. They're only small, and we can usually fight them off, but that doesn't stop everyone worrying they might be poisonous or something. And some of us living down here have got kittens. What if one day a bigger monster happens along when none of us grown-ups are here to protect the little ones? Honestly, it keeps me awake at night. Can we get up there? Hey. There you are. Thanks again for saving me. Oh, I said I'd give you something to say thanks, didn't I? Here you go. A token of Moglin's undying gratitude. A swish, swish, swish fish.
Thank you.
Thank you, Moglin. But are you sure? Fish are awfully hard to get a hold of down here, aren't they? No, I simply can't take it. It's reward enough to see you safe and sound. Really, it is. Really? You're sure? Well, if you insist. Evan gives the swish fish back to Moglet. Thank you very, very, very much. Fish really are hard to get here, you know? I owe you double now. My mom loves these, you see, and I've been trying to get my paws on one for ages. I wanted to surprise her with a reminder of what it used to be like back home. What happened to your home, if you don't mind me asking? Well, the soldiers came, didn't they? And they threw us out, just like that. My dad tried to stop them, but they arrested him and took him off somewhere.
Golly.
I'm sorry to hear that. All I want to know is when we get to go home. Mousinger will probably get tired of being king soon, and then things will all go back to normal, won't they?
Oh.
Well. Ever since King Mousinger took over, the mouse soldiers have been allowed to do whatever they like. They harass Gamalkin in the streets, and if they've done nothing wrong, and always find some pretense for punishing them. One of my friends was just arrested for shoplifting while he was queuing up to pay. It makes my blood boil. I can't say anything, though, otherwise they'll throw me in the dungeons next. Honestly, most cats are afraid to even leave their houses these days. Things are even worse here than I thought. Ding Dong Dell's rotten to the blessed core. But it's all because we used to persecute Mousekind. I'm sure there are plenty of people who are very happy to have Mousinger in charge. I don't condone what he's done, of course. The leader must be above petty vengeance. There's certainly no way we can form a union with such a kingdom. So what are you going to do? Get some vengeance of your own? He killed my father and Nella. He overthrew me and stole my kingdom, and he drove all those poor people down here. He has to be removed. Ding Dong Dell will never know peace otherwise.
Well, now.
Tell me, Evan. Your father, was he a bad judge of character?
What?
Think about it. Why would he make someone like Mousinger his most trusted advisor?
But...
Suppose he... I'm sorry. I think I need some time to myself.
Now listen here.
Do you have to set about the poor lad so mercilessly, you devil ye? Can you not see it plays merry hell with his little head?
Mm-hmm.
It'll be okay. He's a king.
Aye.
Well, there is that, I suppose. Roland is asking the tough questions.
Master Evan? Oh, it is you. It really is. Roger? Gosh, it's been so long. How are you? Relieved to have found you, that's how. The guards were all talking about how you'd been spotted. Oh, I was petrified they might get to you first. You mustn't stay here any longer. King Mousinger has ordered your arrest.
Thank you for your concern. But I came here to speak with him, as one ruler to another. I mean to forge a union between our two kingdoms.
And how do you plan to do that? In case you haven't noticed, the borders are closed, and the entire country is cut off from the rest of the world.
I know, but... Can I ask you something, Ratcha? Is Ding Dong Dell better now? Are the rats and mice happy?
I think I know what's bothering you, but there's no need to worry, my dear. King Mousinger will come to his senses. He always hated injustice. That's why your father put his faith in him in the first place.
Really?
Here's my thing real quick. So when Roland was down there, little hidey hole, getting the Mark of the King, and he got shot by the dude next to, the short little rat next to Mousinger, the guy that shot him was enveloped in that darkness, and I think he's basically poisoning Mousinger. I think Mousinger was probably, like she says, if this is what they're saying, he made him his most trusted advisor. He hates injustice. Yeah, it sounds like, yeah, he's being led astray. He might be enveloped by the darkness as well, but they didn't show that in the little area with Roland. They getting the Mark of the King. They showed the little guy that shot him was like had that purple glow. So it's probably what's going on.
And that's why he gave Mousefolk a chance, like no king of Ding Dong Dell had ever done before. Well, he made me his maid, didn't he? And Mousinger his chancellor. Such things were unheard of at the time.
But Mousinger believes that... He believes that my father simply used him in order to keep Mousekind under control.
Does he indeed? Then he's sorely mistaken. Your father, near enough, pulled his mane out trying to build bridges between our two peoples. It's just a shame you have to take an old maid's word for it.
only he could have told you himself. His diary would have been the next best thing, I suppose, but I'm afraid they laid it to rest alongside him.
Is that right? Thank you, Ratcha. You've been very helpful.
Glad to be of service, my dear. Just you be careful now, you hear?
There he is.
Hey.
You seem a little calmer.
Hmm.
Yes, I think I am. Sorry about before.
Well, now.
You aren't wrong, Roland. The lad soon came to his senses. Right? Listen, all of you, I must go and visit my father's tomb. I need his diary. I need to get to know him better. Sounds good to me. Let's get going, shall we? Why are you that you should not be that excited about going to the tomb. Just relax. Bring it down a notch, Tanny. Alright, how far to the tomb? Oops. I just don't know why I can't get my stuff in order. I think I just need to move everything closer to the dang TV so its cables aren't stretched all over the place. This way? It's bugging the crap out of me.
Hey. Hey.
Well, hold on. Are you gonna let me call the ship? Okay, well, thank you.
Hey.
Are you kidding me?
Hey.
I don't like this. I just... I don't know. I don't know what they want from me.
Don't
let me do
go.
Anything the easy way. Bastards.
Our judgment is nigh!
So, what do they want from me? How the heck am I supposed to get up there? This way?
Watch your back!
Let me go that way.
am raring to go.
Fine. Trying to get to the tomb. Where is he gonna go? We could probably take him, but I don't want to. This is why I'm underleveled. Shall we try, I guess? Managed to not get spotted. Look everywhere we go. Stupid game. Crypt of the Cat Kings. Only one who possesses the Mark of Kings can enter. Luckily, we have it. Because Roland practically made a suicide run for it. Alright. In we go. So it's only room for one, eh? My father's possessions are all in here. His diary should be among them. Here it is, my father's diary. Well, what does it say? Well, let's see.
Do you remember the day I made you my chancellor, Mausinger? The other ministers,
the ministers
were
up in arms. But they dare not say so to my face. I trusted in you. I could see the resolve in your eyes, the determination. You yearned to bury the differences between our kinds, just as I did. I trust in you still. I know that you will continue what we have started, and that you will succeed.
He trusted Mausinger. He had complete faith in him. So, Evan, what are you going to do now? I have to make Mausinger see the truth. I have to tell him what my father really thought of him. Sounds like a plan. Yes. Assuming we can get him to talk. Let's head back to Evermore. I have a feeling we'll need to wait for itself. That song kind of gives me goosebumps, as that was in the trailer.
Oi!
King Evan, sire, a letter from Ding Dong Dell. Huh? From old Mausinger himself, is it? I knew it was just a matter of time.
Golly.
You planned this, didn't you, Roland? He plans everything.
Oh, come on.
What does it say? To be delivered by hand to His Radiant Majesty King Evan Petty Whisker Tildrum of Evermore. Tales of your great achievements continue to impress us. We would be honored if you would visit us to discuss your growing union. Our border guards have been instructed to grant you free passage. Simply present the Mark of Kings as proof of your identity. Your eternal friend and servant, King Mausinger of Ding Dong Dell. It's a trap! Wants to make a trade for the Mark of Kings? Guess you knew it would make a pretty good bargaining chip all along, huh, Roland?
Hmm.
It's a trap, of course.
Uh-huh.
I don't think he's trying to disguise the fact. He knows we can't refuse.
Aye.
For all his weasel words, 'tis not more than a challenge, and a brazen one at that.
Hmm.
It doesn't mean we can't... But it does mean we can finally meet with him face to face. So it's off the ding-dong dell for a bit of the old international negotiations, is it? Tidy! I'll pack my negotiating shoes. What? Oh, man. Wow, this is just, it's convoluted.
Uh-huh.
It's all heck. Alright. I need to build, like, 3 more buildings. That's probably good to have. Do we have? Yes, we do. Currently in the spell works, but we need you over here. Why am I getting distortions in my audio? Why? Because why would anything work right? Keeley! Might as well put somebody in it. What else? A bazaar. That should take care of the number of buildings we need. We have the number of people we need. So everything should be down to price, which is, it is, it's 100,000. So collect a few times and we gotta be tidy. We'll just grab that since we're still here. Alright, return to the throne room. So, I guess we could research something. But I can do all that before I start the next recording. We're gonna save up. Next time we're gonna be... you know, rolling into this trap that Mousinger has for us, but apparently maybe we don't have to, since we know it's a trap and he knows it's a trap and he knows we know it's a trap, we could just walk right up instead of having to go through this roundabout business. Whew. This should be interesting. I will see you guys next time.